this is Kate with Cultivate the City. She is in charge of the rooftop garden on top of the Nationals baseball stadium. Hi, Kate.
Hi, Root Pouch. So we have over 1,500 plants up here on the rooftop. That means 1,500 root pouches that we're using. We have 5 gallon with the handles. We probably have over, I'd say, 40 plant varieties up here. This is our second season at Nats Park, our first full season. So we're really excited to extend the growing season with a few hundred pounds, probably thousands, of harvest.
What do you think the benefit is of using root pouch?
Root pouch is fantastic because it allows the roots to breathe naturally. It doesn't, like in plastic containers, you'll see the roots that will have a circular motion and choke off the growth. Root pouch allows them to grow out in. And even once in a while, especially with the mint plants, you'll see them growing out from underneath the root pouch, which is pretty cool.
And what is the benefit of it growing out underneath?
Just keeps allowing things to breathe. You get new growth, all things like that.
What sorts of plants do you grow up here?
Some of our best harvests that we've had are basil, ground cherries that we have here, whole beans, strawberries. We have probably 200 strawberry plants alone up here. And I'd say red kale was one of my favorites for the early part of the season.
Can you show us what ground cherries are? Because you showed me earlier and I was so excited.
Oh, yeah. So these is a ground cherry plant right here. What they look like is when they're ripe, they'll actually just fall on the ground. And then they're like they look like a little tomatillo husk. And then you just pop them out. Boom.
And then what do you guys do with all the harvest?
All the harvest goes to the Delta Club, which is the behind home plate club. So that's where we got a lot of high rollers eating, and they really enjoy the feast. They put some of our produce out on display on the salad bar area. So it's really nice.